blocking the shaft, and the elevator can't reach deck 4. I'm attempting to determine. I'm detecting massive quantities of some kind of biomaterial that's plugging up the elevator shaft. The environment on this level has been altered to be some kind of breeding chamber for the xenomorphs. It shouldn't prove dangerous unless you plan to stay for more than a few hours. But in order to clear the shaft, you're going to have to remove the biomaterial. I'm accessing the primary data loop. Let's see what we can find out there.
Thank you. specimens are dying, and we're powerless to help. They're highly toxic. Muldoon wouldn't leave them, and now he's dead. But this morning I had a revelation. I started work specifications for a radical series of cybernetic enhancements. If successful, I could make a body practically indestructible, yet the mind would remain human, nurturing. There's not a lot of time.
To back him up. I wonder if that fragment of AI you discovered on that. Tower 35 is connected to this.
This is Xerxes. Why do you let the Metal Mother guide your actions? Why do you not join the glory of the mass?
Grows within the womb of these worlds. Life that has never seen the surface of the earth.
are some kind of communal entity. Well, I'm not sure whether airborne toxin A will directly kill any ambulatory specimens. It should impact their communal mass and remove the residue I've observed growing on the walls and the lift shaft. But perhaps there is a more potent formula to be synthesized.
Send up 16 of my female staffers, but what have you done with them? I'm short-handed up here. Also, have you heard from Watts, Sanger, or Polito? It's like everyone's gone on vacation and didn't bother to tell me.
Babies must sleep. Babies must rest.
Wise is the one who does not waken them. Leave this place now, or we will wound you.
Thank you. you are.
Schematics on Dr. Miller's desk. They're plans for the kind of cyber modification that's been illegal for 40 years. It's not like him. I was going to talk to him about it, and then I noticed the DNA sequence he spec'd for the prototype. It's mine.
Suffering will end. You
I've chosen Nurse Bloom as the new mother to our children. She is sweet and kind, healthy and a perfect match. She has a child of her own back on Earth. She knows what it is to care for her young.
Oh, my Maria.
If she only knew what the future held,
she'd
share the choice.
Research complete.
Good. You'll notice that the biomatter on the walls and in the elevator shaft has been impacted by the introduction of the biotoxin. Now do the same with the other three regulators.
Thank you. insufficient to sigh.
Value wrap.
Marie, this is urgent. It seems the AI from Tau City has integrated itself into the ship's computer. I picked up this fragment today.
Insolent. Insolent.
Not only that, but after I found the fragment, I returned to my lab to find it ransacked. I must see you. You're the only one I trust now. I have a theory about this AI. I tried to find information about the papers regarding the events on Citadel Station. I think I'm on.
Okay.
Anti-entropy deactivated.
So slowly. Do you think this is some kind of game? It is only through luck and my continued forbearance that you are even alive. Now move.
Anti-entropy deactivated.
Life grows within the womb of these walls. Life that has never seen the surface of the Earth.
At last, readings indicate the elevator shaft is clear. Now get up to deck 4. I'll be waiting for you.